ends and the means are one. And you are good. Sometimes the prey turns and nips us. It is a small thing.
Did you really meet Isgramor himself?
Thank you. sad, my friend. There are always additional crates available. Farewell, my good friend.
time in my realm made you strong, as expected. Let's see how you fare against me. Pointless. 10 anchors drop for each that is destroyed.
transcribes our story.
These blasted guards. So we meet again. Always nice and rare to see a friend. Tab... in... my...
Our Lord, let's praise our
Our kind live in darkness and feed on life. Walking among us requires forsaking the gods and embracing the blessing of Mother Lamai. Will you proceed? First, you must experience the history of our kin through our mother, Lamai Ball. How she was first defiled, then forsaken. There are two basins, the basin of suffering and the basin of loss. First, you must drink the basin of suffering, and witness how our mother suffered at the hands of Molag Bal. Then you must show your hatred for Molag Bal by profaning his symbol. After you've profaned Molag Bal's symbol, you will drink from the basin of loss, and see how Lamai Bal was forsaken in her time of suffering. Then you will profane the symbol of the Forsaker. After you've profaned Molag Bal's symbol, you will drink from the basin of loss and see how Lamai Bal was forsaken in her time of suffering. Then you will profane the symbol of the Forsaker. That is not for me to reveal. Now drink the cup of suffering. Profane the symbol of Molag Bal, the Defiler. When you have drunk from both cups, you will kneel in the pool and present.
When I was a priestess of Arke, Molag Bal ravaged me and left me for dead. A group of nomads tried to purify me with fire, but I awoke, changed.
Poor girl. May these Elder, flames purify
what do you believe happened
spirit.
To her?
Her body was mangled, rent apart by a terrible darkness. Its corruption is still on her. I can feel it.
Is it true her wounds healed on their own?
Yes. That is why I insisted we perform this rite at once.
Elder! The girl!
No. We are too late. No. Back away!
Torment, we curse you! You sought to poison us with your blood! But we survived, and from your poison, we grew! King of corruption, your children are coming! They will defile and destroy you! I saw what I had done. I called out to my god, Arke. I prayed that he would rid me of Molag Bal's curse. But Arke did not answer. Arke, answer me! I am your priestess! Answer! Oh my god, Arke! Molag Bal said you would not come. He said you turned your light away from me. Arkay! Do you hear me? You are false! I reject you! Submit yourself to me! Children, this is your kin. Life still flows within its blood. Tear it out, drain it, so that it may join us! Now you are one of us. I offer you a gift. The catacombs are filled with the Defiler's cultists. Sneak up behind your prey and feast. Relish your new powers. Embrace my blessing. Drink. My beautiful abomination. How you shine in the dark. Now listen, I must warn you. Relish this new life I have given you. Feed and grow powerful. Find others of our kind. Form families. Bring new children into the fold.
Now listen.
sorry. They forced me to do it. I had no choice.
That was your last mistake.
No harm shall befall you in this place. The balance of the world tilts precariously, and the gate I love you. Do find my daughters. No.
You battled the worm cult in Mulinyos 4. What would they get in a museum like that?
Buy me another bucket full.
Start trouble, I'll finish it. Bulliar Meadery makes the best mead ever.
Welcome to Winter.
And love, bathed in red, joined together, walking dead.
Two minutes. We were only out of the crypts for two... I have to commend the Nord.
You need something, no?
Have you seen how Idesa carries on with that dark elf? It's disgusting!
Maybe I'll see you later at the Sober Nord?
No matter what you say.
Those goods better not...
Rise up, darkness. Rise up.
Thank you.
Izahan have much in common. Except, you're not a complete failure. I admire your tenacity, mortals.
You won't stop her. You won't stop her. She'll eat your heart, devour it whole. Never stop her. Never, never, never.
You returned, and you have them! Oh, even after all these years, they're still beautiful. The lovely smiles, the energy flowing through them. Oh, it's like we... Nonsense. I feel their presence. We're still connected, linked by blood, linked by magic. There's so much work to do, so much we still must accomplish. So much energy to touch, to devour.
My husband didn't appreciate our work. When he found the bodies, he was shocked, disgusted. He never embraced the power as we did. No, he had to stop us. The fool. We gave them new life, but he stopped us because a little blood scared him. But now I have my daughters back. We can start again, as a family.
My husband didn't appreciate our work. When
Nothing that concerns you. For the service you provided, you may live. But don't follow us. I won't allow anyone to separate my family again.
Well, hello there.
Oh, it's sweet.
Don't believe a soldier's life is all fame and glory. Taking a life isn't heroic. Your enemy... How do you... My wife is dead, stranger. Leave her in peace. Tell me you didn't help her. Tell me you didn't bring her and my daughters back together. No, of course you did. And now we'll all pay for your mistake. My wife turned to Molag Bal. She worshipped him. Then she drew my innocent daughters into her cult. They murdered people. But that doesn't matter now. Where is she? What's she planning?
Tell me you didn't help her. Tell me you didn't bring her and my daughters back together. No, of course you didn't. Now, your mistake.
They practiced their magic in a ruin south of here. Go on! I'll gather my things and be right behind you.
Your reputation spreads far and wide, Germans Guardian.
King Zero, I have some news you must find interesting. You started long ago shall finally become more. Accept our offering. Make us your weapon.
You will be the first sacrifice to our Lord, Molag Bol. Now you shall witness our power.
Thank you.
Nothing steals from us.
Your purse looks heavy, Wayfarer. Looks heavy, Wayfarer.